For assembly, you're gonna need these type of nuts and bolts. Here we have a practical print. It is a camera stand. It's sturdy enough to hold a DSLR camera. Insert the battery before attaching your bottom platform.